City Council members in Irving, Texas, passed a resolution that prohibits foreign law from being implemented in the United States. Although it is illegal to use foreign laws in the U.S., Irving is home to a Muslim tribunal that has been accused of implementing Sharia law in place of American laws. Wendy Griffith has the latest.
Lawmakers in the city of Irving are growing concerned with the use of Sharia law in family court issues like custody and divorce. The Islamic Tribunal in the state advertises it will help mediate civil disputes in the Muslim community as an alternative to American court.
Muslims in Irving aren't pushing some Sharia law on everybody. People going through a divorce want an alternative to where they don't have to spend thousands of dollars on lawyers like me.
Muslim women, however, are not protected the same way under Sharia law as they are American law. The Center for Security Policy released a report in 2011 that discovered 50 cases where Muslim women were asking American courts to preserve their rights to equal protection and due process during their divorce. Dr. Frank Gaffney, leader of the CSP, has studied what happens when Sharia law enters into state court decisions.
I think what we'll see is a kind of coercion of Muslims to participate in this program.
Irving City Mayor Beth Van Doyne thinks Sharia law should not be practiced in place of American law.
To me, it was kind of a no-brainer that people would support our U.S. Constitution and our state constitution. I looked at it as a straightforward constitutional issue. I looked at it as a straightforward House bill that is reaffirming basic fundamental rights of Texans, and I supported it.
The bill is scheduled for a hearing next week. Wendy Griffith, CBN News.